Quick unboxing of 50 watt mini amplifier from AliExpress, branded like Mogo. It costs around 22 euros and I think it's absolutely worth it to try out. Let's see what you get in the box. The first of all, we get 1.5 millimeter AV cable. This one is really handy to have around. If you have devices that do not support Bluetooth connectivity, it's really handy to have it. It's free, so it's always good. The next we have power adapter, 12 volt. This amplifier also support up to 24 volt, so you can choose between them. It's all up to you. Next we have audio cable. This one I tried out and it's really crap, so I recommended to buy another one because this one is really bad. Then I mean really bad. So just do it and buy a new one. Next we have user manual. Nothing really important there, so let's watch amplifier itself. To begin with, the body of this amplifier is made of steel. It's really hard, and if you want to carry around, it will be no problem at all. It's really sturdy though, it will not damage that quickly, so you can do anything with it if you want to. To begin with, on the top we got volume rocker for up and down, then we got AC power adapter in, then we got aux in, and we got mini USB 5 volt in, and we got light indicator, then we got on and off switch. This is it for this video. It was a quick unboxing. I will also recommend to check my previous video where I'm using exactly the same amplifier for Apple Pro Speakers mod, so you can see them in action. And as always, thanks for watching.